think every record, in a way, because I take time in between my records, because I'm detail obsessed and oriented, everything has to be right before I release it, that I'm constantly growing as a person. And so every record is almost like, you know, a reinvention, if you will, because it showcases the person that I've become since the last record. And it speaks very truthful time and time again. You know, Back to Basics was a record where, you know, it was a tribute to my love of old blues and soul and jazz and things that inspired me growing up with a modern day twist. Then I went into, you know, this place where I just had a baby on Bionic, and I wanted to share what sort of that felt like to me, this translation of being a bionic woman, getting into the future and electronica music and experimenting with that. It was a very experimental and very artistic record. I'm someone that's always growing and evolving as a person, and at this point in my life, I feel that I've reached a place where I'm completely embracing everything about who I am and having more of an understanding, I think, off of also having the experience from being a coach on The Voice, you know, understanding and seeing firsthand through the eyes of, you know, aspiring artists at the beginning of their journey, to be a part of their journey, to see the hunger in their eyes. And it's fun for me too, because as a coach, you know, I see firsthand. This year in particular, season 3, I have a very, you know, pop oriented team. And, you know, they come to me and they're like, you know, I remember being in my room trying to dissect and learn all the little ad-libs and your technique and the runs and things like that and hitting your notes. And it inspired me also to want to give more of myself vocally on this record, to let the next generation of great singers evolve and be inspired once again to dissect and learn certain lyrics and things.